Oh my gosh, okay. You know, I like my music. I was not playing this song. Hey, we go, little mama. This is uncomfortable. But hey guys, it's Kristen. Welcome back to my channel. I hope you're having a great day. Today I'm gonna be decorating my car. I have bought stuff for my car, like the packages have been in. But today is the day that I decided that I'll finally bring this box of things down and decorate my car. Now this isn't gonna be anything fancy because I didn't get that much stuff, to be honest. I can show y'all what I got for my car and we can start decorating. I think I'm gonna turn my car off as we decorate. Okay, all right, I'm really not a big fan of this angle. The flavor is not immaculate and I'm already starting to sweat, so I'm just gonna quickly show y'all what I got. That is everything that I have to decorate my car with. I'm really not decorating my car. It's just me putting things in my car, but I'm gonna show y'all. But yeah, let's get into it. Compartment where it would hold the dirt, and then it also comes with a bag to put it in. I'm gonna test it out because I have some sand in the back of my car from when me and Kristen went to the beach. Okay, let's see. See how it opens, how the door opens. I'm not mad at it. Hello? Okay, flip top, and then this is the button. My mace is on my key bunch. Okay. Why am I tired? I literally did nothing. So my mom had a bunch of change in the cup holder and a gum wrapper. The disrespect. They come off in strips. This one is gonna be tedious. I literally have to put them in one by one for it to curve the way I want it to. This is my next mission. I might have to look this one up. So I got it in silver. I'm not the best at putting things together. How did he do that? Oh, literally, this is all I had to do. Let's just push it in. How am I supposed to hook this? Let me see how you hook this thing, man. Okay, I was trying to figure out what I was supposed to do with this little piece here. I think he still screwed this on. Am I supposed to go up? Okay, no. Oh, I understand now. Pop this in first. Wait. Oh, no, no, no. Okay. Put this on here. Pop this in. Do this down? I don't know. Yeah. Okay, this is kind of heavy. Now I can like angle it better. Plug that in. Okay, let's see. Oh, did y'all see that? Oh! It's cool, I guess, but it's not like staying on my air vent, so I don't know what to do. I tried it with the adhesive part, and y'all, I don't know why the adhesive is so weak. I think I'm gonna have to settle with it being on the vent. This is me refilming the tour part of my car because a lot of the parts of my car was like mad, como se dice, dusty and crusty.
No, ma'am.
So I was like, nah, we can't represent like that. At the beach, one last time. Yeah, let me give a little quick disclaimer. If you're watching this video for an in-depth educational sort of car tour, this is not the video for you. Like, you want me to explain every little thing? This ain't the video for you, because I don't want y'all in the comments talking about she don't know what she's talking about. I don't know. I'm just showing y'all the basic functions, my car essentials, what I like to keep in my car, and like the little decorations that I bought, my camera. I don't want it to die. So let's begin. Okay, so starting on the passenger's side, we have the Bose speakers. This car does come with the Bose speaker system, so all the speakers are of the Bose brand. And then on the side of that, we have three buttons that you basically can utilize to adjust the seating and have it saved to the car system. So when you press one or two, depending on the settings you saved to the corresponding number, when you press it, the car will adjust to what you set it as, like the seat adjustments and whatever. It's pretty cool. So here we have the buttons that control
the driver's side. You're saying passenger side or your side?
Did I?
Yep.
I did.
This is really embarrassing.
My bad, y'all. That's the driver's side. On the driver's side, here we have the buttons that control the positioning of the side mirrors. And then underneath that, we have the lock and unlock button for the doors, buttons to control the windows. And this button at the very bottom is to lock the windows. On the side of my door, I have this bottle of hand sanitizer. Here. Oh. He's revving up. This little lever right here, you can switch the drive mode. Custom, Sport, Eco, and Smart, and I usually keep it in Eco. I was gonna get a wheel cover, but I didn't end up getting one because that was gonna run up my bill. Might get one in the future, I don't know, but for now, he's naked. If you touch this button, it'll have Siri pop up, so.
Siri requires an internet connection.
Siri requires an internet connection, y'all. I'm sorry. On this side, this button here, if I press it, it will basically toggle through different menus on the screen. I have a little figurine of Black Widow. Celia got it for me for my birthday. That's her. This right here is one of my favorite things. It's like a rearview mirror charm. It's a diamond in a cube, and I think it looks so cool. Here we have my dash cam. This button here is for the sunroof. Y'all saw when I struggled to set this up, but it looks really nice. I don't have it plugged in right now, so the sensor wouldn't go off, so it wouldn't open. These are just buttons to control the AC. We have a driver only option to preserve gas. You can kind of see it, but the car does have LED lights built into it. You are able to change the light color. They have like all these different options. Okay, so y'all can see like different color options. It's pretty cool, especially at night. Down here, we have the little charging section. This is just an extra USB part. This one is for Apple CarPlay. This is a light that will light up to let you know that your, I almost said your car. To let you know that your phone is charging if you place it on the wireless panel. I already have a clip that shows that, so I'ma include it. This here is the gear shift, and it is a bit different from your typical gear shift. It has buttons instead of an actual stick, but I think it's cool. Not that difficult to adjust to, in my opinion. I'm honestly considering taking these off. As y'all see, I took off the ones that were in the middle. If anything, I'll keep it like this. I might just end up buying those jewel coasters that I showed earlier in the video. I already did a section for what's in the center console, so I will include that clip now. Okay, we have this little part here. I just have mints. My mom put them there actually. Inside my actual console, I have more cables. I don't know what this one is for. This one is for my laptop, if I ever decide to bring my laptop with me. This is the cable and car charger for the wireless car charger. A first aid kit, band-aids, gauzes, stuff like that. I have gum, juicy fruit gum to be exact. One of my friends makes fun of me every time I wear these, but I think they look cute. I have another little pouch in here. Pads, Carmex, a ball of deodorant, hair ties, body oil, and face wash. I don't know. I don't know why that's in there. A, what are these called? Bandanas. I have a mini tub of cocoa Vaseline. I'm actually gonna put that in here. Another body oil. This one is Prada candy. Last two things, I have my reusable straw. I don't like the bendy ones, I prefer the metal ones. The last thing I have in here are some sanitizing wipes.
Whoa.
This is the manual for my this is the manual for my car. I have an umbrella. You never realize how much you need a pen until the time comes and you need a pen. So I have a pen in here. My trusty Good News Bible. This is the Bible that I had to buy for high school, low key. Car infotainment system quick reference guide. I didn't know that I even had this. And lastly, I have a crap ton of tissues because sometimes you just need some tissue. So the USB Starlight projector, and obviously it's projecting. I really like it. It's cool at night. Y'all already saw these, my little mini trash cans. Instead of having it clipped to the door, I have it on this side, and I think it fits a lot better there. Okay, so if you press this button right here, the trunk opens. I already showed y'all what comes inside of it. I have my vacuum, some slides. I have a beach towel and a change of clothes. That is what is in my very dusty trunk. I really hope y'all enjoyed this video. I feel like it was really chaotic, really all over the place. I really just wanted to get it done. I'll be leaving still. I will of course see y'all in the next. Stay tuned because I'll be doing some college stuff. Have a blessed day, week, month, year, life. Say bye.